Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with Operation Common Resolve. Now, after our incursion in Uganda, after we had captured the lieutenant in the lieutenant of Da'Nil, the intelligence gained from that person has led us to Georgia, making Delta Force 2 the second game which, occurs in Georgia. The first being Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell. So in Georgia, the first mission that is unlocked for us is Mission Counterpunch. Enemy forces have relocated to the former Soviet Republic of Georgia. You are to attack and destroy their only known base of operations. And yeah, apparently Da'Nil has escaped into Georgia. So we need to attack them. That's as straightforward as it is. We don't know whether they have any of the virus samples. I'm assuming that they do. But let's see what this is about.
The captured lieutenant has told us a great deal about Da'Nil's operations. Da'Nil is supporting anti-Georgian extremists located in Abkhazia in order to disrupt ongoing peace talks in the region. They intend to use the virus as a bargaining chip for their partners. Objective Monsoon is the only Da'Nil camp that we have located in Georgia so far, so that's where you're headed. Proceed to the objective and eliminate all hostile forces. Bravo will be inserted 220 meters north of the objective. Alpha and Charlie teams will be inserted 300 meters out. All teams will converge on the target. Once the base is secure, it will be scoured for intel.
And the securing part is our mission, essentially. And we can see a few perimeter patrols here and there. But what bothers me is the fact that there are a total of 4 helicopters here. And I just hope that they are the same as they were in the previous missions, wherein they were more used for actually they were just there for dramatic effect instead of actually being there for something practical. Like I forgot the name of the mission. Which one was it? Cold Storage, and then the mission after that, I think. Snowblind, yes. In Mission Snowblind, the helicopters just fly off carrying the virus samples, and that's all they do. I hope that's how it is in this mission as well.
Gang 6, this is Black Widow. Bravo and Charlie are in the LZ. Alpha's en route.
All King elements, proceed south and clear the camp.
King 6, this is Alpha 1. There's a patrol on the ridge just south of Bravo's insertion.
Roger that, Alpha. Stay alert.
Yeah, so this is attempt number 4, probably. And the primary issue that I'm having is that people are spotting me and killing me before I get a chance to do the same to them. And it's really quite something, to be honest. I don't know where that guy got shot, but I think it was somewhere in the legs. Weak-willed these people are, but they're quite well-trained. Which, I don't know how it works, though. Because typically when people are well-trained, they are quite strong-willed. I'm just gonna zoom out for a bit.
APC's making a run for it.
No, it's not. I deleted the APC. What are you talking about?
Shooter east! Shooter east!
Yeah, I know. There are shooters here. There are shooters all over the village. What I like is the fact that... Oh yeah, there's supposed to be one of them on top of this hill here, right? Right there. Where the fuck do you think you're going, sir? When did I turn into such a bad shot? Over the course of the past few videos, I would suppose. Saw a guy and I took the opportunity to eliminate him. Huh, do I see another guy there? I thought I did for the briefest of time. Oh, that's Alpha 1. I was shooting at Alpha 1. So I suppose this camp has been eliminated in a very efficient fashion, if I might add. Not so efficient jumping down it though. Jumping down the boom, as I've heard it being called. There are other enemies up top. We need
this
to
is
proceed
King 6. We
cautiously.
have patrols to the south. They appear to be moving northeast.
Appear to be moving northeast from the south, so towards me, essentially. Patrols to the south, moving northeast.
Bravo, King 6! Alpha team is down!
As scripted. So, Alpha team always dies here. I don't know whether that is scripted or just unfortunate happenstance, but it happens. It's like a phenomenon.
Bravo, this is King 6. Hostiles converging on your position.
Of course they are. Not much that can be done about it, honestly. Except for just white knuckling it. That's another down. At least I found a new angle to attack these guys. Should be someone up on top of this hill here? No? Maybe some of them over there? That guy's dead. Should have aimed a little higher and a little farther. Thank you for stopping though. It really helped me kill you. A little lower. As soon as that guy comes back into visible range again, that is. I'll just wait out here until it does. I would rather be safe. Where the fuck is he going? My shooting needs practice. I need better shooting skills. I think somebody saw me down there. Even if momentarily. So I think that guy just stopped on top of that hill over there. Pretty sure I'm gonna find more people down here. But this is as far as I've come thus far. We just need to be a little cautious in the approach. Ah, there you are. I mean, that's a different person, but yeah, there you are. The person that Charlie was shooting at. Stop. Come on, stop for me, won't you? Where did you disappear off to? Oh, there you are. Really? Really gonna make me wait, huh? I'll just proceed forwards. With caution, of course. I would count that as a success, personally. Being able to destroy the enemy camp. Hold on there just a second. Okay, we're back. That was a pretty long break, to be honest, and I'm pretty sure most of you guys did not notice what happened, but I was gone for a few moments. I, as Bestly likes to put it, had a cold brown brewing. And well, time to proceed cautiously. Pretty sure there are some folks in there that need killing. But, like, this folk down there. Is that a person there? I think that is. Oh no, why did I... I wasted one of those rounds there. We need to keep cautious. Can't exactly let the enemy have the advantage. How did you not die? Okay, that brings us down to our last. Shell. If you can call it that. That thing is dead. The truck is dead, I mean. pretty sure there are more people down here. We just need to be cautious about our approach. And if we see any, we need to shoot them. That's one part of the camp. There was another person over there. I don't see them anymore. Like, wherever that person ran off to. Oh, there's another. Okay, I will risk going down this hill now. And hopefully I don't die to a random enemy just standing about, doing nothing, just chilling. Maybe I should check out the map first. Now, it does say that there are a few... There's one enemy right in front of me. Probably somewhere inside this tent. Ah, I see. That's where he was. That guy got a shot off, but unfortunately he did not hit me. Which is a good thing. Which is honestly a good thing. Now this another guy near Objective Monsoon, but from the intel, this area is clear. Like, once you start retrying the same level over and over again, it sort of becomes monotonous. And that is the time when I switch over to using the map intel to my advantage. I did not see the enemy from here. Pretty sure there's like at least another enemy. I can see them. Probably at the very end of the camp. So what I'll do is I'll get up this ridge right here and approach it from a distance. I hope the map does capture everybody. Like, tell me the location of all the enemies. Because otherwise it's going to be difficult. Charlie 1 is still alive, which is a good thing. Which is a very good thing. Now, the enemy should be somewhere over here. From the looks of it, he is. I just need to figure out where. Still can't see the guy. Inside the camp? Yes, I do believe he's inside the camp. Or somewhere outside over there. No, that's just a tree stump. I think that's him. I honestly can't tell. I mean, it's a little pitiful when you need to be cautious about one guy, but that's just how the game is. Yeah, that was the guy. Got shot and
couldn't die. This is King 6. Good work.
Well, well, well. I went away for a code brown for I don't know how long, and the mission ended. What a surprise. Well, that was that for this mission. And I was hoping that it would be something, there would be something more to it, but looks like I kept dying right near the end. Anyway, that was that for Mission Counterpunch. That has in turn unlocked two more missions. One would be Sleight of Hand and one would be Whistle Stop. Now, something that I've noticed about Delta Force in general is that the mission names are reused quite often. For example, Sleight of Hand here, which is, well, it has been used before. Intelligence shows that the virus is being moved to a populated area for disposal. Intercept the convoy, recover the virus before it can be released, and Whistle Stop. Have hijacked a munitions train traveling from Turkey, captured this train and stopped it before it crosses the border into Georgia. Yeah, now we are in sort of a bind here. Which takes precedence? Capturing the enemy first or, well, stopping the spread of the contagion? Because if they cross over into Turkey, it's going to cause more damage anyway. But I suppose saving civilians takes priority in this case. So yeah, that was that for Operation Counterpunch. The next time we come back, we will be covering Mission Sleight of Hand. And until then, thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end. Take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.